and Janet Hett, the Minister of Education, confirmed that the Shark of Knowledge program initiated by Gabriel Attal will continue, with a partial expansion of the education groups formerly known as leveled groups to include 4th and 3rd grades next year. However, this expansion will be limited to 1 hour per week of either math or French, starting in 2025. The distribution of the brevet will change so that the final exam will account for 60 of the final grade, instead of 50 as it is currently. Additionally, the brevet will become mandatory for entry into high school starting in June 2027. From 2026, math exams will be added to the baccalaureate. Unions have criticized these reforms, arguing that they represent a continuation of a controversial educational policy, with no real changes to the system and a lack of adequate resources.